opinion.
Thus, in part of the he and Joe Biden's administration will agree more than they disagree. Trudeau is urging people to look past the U.S. president's decision
Trudeau.
To keep some extra pipeline. Prime Minister says the two countries still have a great deal in common, including a shared vision of tackling climate change while fueling economic growth.
She shut down the border.
Prime Minister Trudeau says the government is currently looking at several options that will make it harder for people to return.
Right, Daddy?
U.S. House Speaker
I mean, shut down all the
send the article of impeachment against airport. Former President Donald Trump to the Senate on Monday. Trump is facing a single charge of incitement and insurrection over the deadly Capitol riot. Huh. While the transmission of the article launches the trial proceedings, the schedule remains uncertain. And a rare gold coin called a Brasher doubloon has sold at auction for a record $9.36 million. Only seven of the coins are known to exist. They were made by a noted craftsman in New York in 1787. I'm Candace Dirksen.
Strathmore Now weather with Meridian Manufacturing. 55 years and Meridian is still the number one choice for smooth wall hopper bins. Your first choice for people, products, and performance.
This evening, expect some clouds with a low of minus 15. Saturday, a small chance of snow with a high of minus 9. And Sunday, a few clouds with a high of minus 10. For a full 5-day weather forecast, head to StrathmoreNow.com.
Strathmore's best news source. StrathmoreNow.com at 104.5. More country.
Oh.
See you.